Hey guys, it's Albert Sixsmith, and right now I'm testing the audio and the audio of the game. Last time I my last live stream, the game audio wasn't there, so I'm sorry for that, but right now I'm testing everything out before I start the game, so it's not messed up after it's done uploading, so bear with me right now. Alright guys, sounds pretty good. So we are here with probably the last part of the prelude of NBA 2K17. The game comes out on the 20th, I think, and anything you do here will go and add on to the game when you finally buy it. So on right here we have the blue one, and it says one last shot. So I got one last shot to show how good I am. If not, I'm gonna be deep shit. I gotta be careful live streaming this game because they have a lot of music on here. So I gotta be careful not to stream that music. So once that shit comes on, I have to freaking turn off the game audio as fast as possible. Because this shit will get muted. And I don't want that. It'll mute the whole thing. And yeah, I can't do that. So I gotta watch out. When I'm playing the game, I don't have to worry about them like actual basketball game, but once the cutscenes and background shit, I'm gonna turn off the audio of the game. Sorry, but that's why. You'll still hear me talking, but like right here, I gotta be careful. What's going on? Okay, right here, we don't have to worry about nothing, guys. So, I have to show how good I am now, guys. I don't wanna not get drafted or get drafted pretty late. It doesn't, you know, it doesn't really matter if I get drafted first or not. But, because I don't want to play for Philadelphia. So, let's see how this is. I'm going to test the audio and everything while I'm playing. So,
and no matter what the outcome here tonight, what a ride it has been. We've got the UConn Huskies and the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets.
This is what we've been waiting for all tournament long. All the buzzer beaters, all the upsets. They've all been leading.
Fuck that, I don't want the ball, because... Oh, shit! I gotta show what I can do. I can... Oh, my God, is that my guy? I don't think that's my guy, right? Okay. I didn't mean to call the ball. Go, dude, shoot the three! Shoot it! Beautiful, beautiful. I helped with that, I think. Not really, but... Oh, well. I gotta play defense. Oh, shit. Defense is my game. But I gotta score, because if I don't score, they're gonna be talking shit about me after the game. Fuck you. Oh shit. Foul him. Hell yeah. Let's go. I'm open. I gotta shoot some jump shots. Give me the ball, dude. I only got one shot left. Set up screen. Come on, use my pick, bitch. Ooh. Boy can play. That boy can play. So.
That is how it is done. Excellent team play there on the pick, and then he ripped it down.
And there's the pass to Keith. Here's Splitter. That one's not gonna go.
Get the rebound, baby. Get the rebound. I ain't passing to you, dude. This is my last chance.
Anytime there's a title on the line in the game, you know players on both sides.
Come on, come on. Fucking pass it. Set a screen. Oh, fuck. I could have got the rebound. Man, he let me get a rebound. He didn't let me get a rebound. Shit. I'm worried about my live stream and I'm fucking up, guys. I'm trying to make it the freaking visual. It's not fucking up. No. Neither. Who cares? Who cares if it's fucking up? Oh, I didn't get the rebound. Shit. Hell no. Hell no. Damn, this guy's good. Hell no. Get the rebound. What? Lucky ass.
And here are the Yellow Jackets now.
Come on. Go. Set a pick. Pass it. Bitch, pass it. Come on. Foul. Good.
And most folks assume that Prez will be a one-and-done player. I mean, it makes sense, given where many feel he'd be drafted.
They need to stop flashing those lights. Every time they flash those lights, my game messes up.
And I hope Prez does what's best for him. And I don't know if that is just wishful thinking from fans.
Okay, shoot that hoe.
And boosters. Or if it holds.
Beautiful. Another bonnet.
But the fact of the matter is Prez will do what he feels is right for his situation. And
okay, I only got 1 point. I need to come on.
Everything into consideration and makes the right.
Beautiful.
Good on both. Well, he's come through for the.
Oh, shit.
And you love having.
Okay, my guy is pretty good ball player. So he's trying to position himself. Get the fuck out.
Now here's Jennings.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going inside. Fuck. Ooh, get that shit out of here. Fucking respect the D, dude. Damn, 2 points, one rebound, and a block. That's not good enough, guys. I'm going to have to be selfish, but my grade's going to go down because I'm going to ask for the ball like 24/7.
Posey with it.
Go.
Picking him up.
Box him out. Just get to shoot it. Box him out.
Reed. Shot clock at six.
Oh, you ain't going to make it, motherfucker. Come on.
From the elbow.
Ooh, if that would have went in, I would have been pissed.
Not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on it.
Go. Set a screen. Pass it. I got little man. Oh, my God. They sent my ass down. What's up? Dude, we're still winning, but I'm not going to get fucking drafted.
On the floor for UConn. And it's Posey in at the two.
Oh, shit.
Jennings dishes.
Whoa, backward dunk.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not.
All
right,
guys, I got to show more. Pass it! God damn it, you son of a bitch.
Swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish.
Come on, do something. Gotta shoot some jump shots now. Fuck that. Y'all ain't passing the ball. I gotta do. Ooh, pass it. You were open, dude. That would have been an assist for me. Damn it. I'm coming. Fuck.
Well, he won't miss many of those. Especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
Ooh, go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, 4 points, and the quarter's over. I mean, not the quarter. Stop saying the quarter. The first half. First half is over. I only got 4 points and two rebounds. That's not good enough. Shit. I try to do what's best for the team, but getting like a B or an A. A minus A doesn't do you any justice. They still talk shit about you. I gotta score 20 and get like 15 rebounds.
Because
anything else, they're gonna talk shit about me. And I think this is the last part of the actual prelude of the demo until the game comes out. Pass me the ball. Oh shit, I'm going out of bounds. Come on, guys. Y'all gotta. Go. You bitch. Come on, motherfucker. I'll block the shit. That was a foul. Are you serious? That's not a freaking foul.
And Greg, it looks as though this one is going to be snug the entire way. You're curious about whether or not Prez is going to look to take over the game himself if it's close and be able to lead his team to a title, or will he rely on his teammates to make it happen?
Taking a look at the yellow.
Come on.
He's in at center. Ellis is out there with Jones.
Ooh, backwards layup.
At the two guard spot.
We're still winning, but that's not good.
Jackets leading by three. Outside, Jones.
Right here. Give it me. Ah. God damn it.
It's Jones on the wing.
Give me the ball.
He kicks it to Prez. Shoots from the elbow.
Ooh, nothing but net. That freaking, that net must be wet, because that was beautiful. 6 points, not good enough. Come on, I gotta be a ball hogger. Box out. Oh, he got it though.
And you know, regardless of what happens here in the championship game, a tip of the hat.
Championship game? Give me the ball! Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. This is a championship game? Oh, it says right there, National Championship. Shit. We only played fucking four games. Four college games. That's bullshit. Fuck, I almost stole it. Shit, hell yeah. Right here, baby. Right here. Oh, you son of a... Got it. Got it. 10 points. 10 points. Yeah, take a fucking timeout, husky ass motherfuckers. Oh shit. Yeah, guys, after this live stream, I will probably do one more live stream of Emily Wants to Play on, because the audio was messing up. It's fixed, so I gotta play some more of that before I go to sleep. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Don't act like you're a porn guard, motherfucker. Get up on your ass. Get up on your ass. Yeah, pass the ball a little, bitch. Box it out just in case they shoot. Where you at, motherfuckers? What are y'all gonna do? Okay, box out, box out. He's gonna go, box out. Fuck, someone get it, please. Go, 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 go. Fuck, I thought he was gonna pass it to me. Pass it. Ooh, beautiful assist. You son of a bitch. Come on, I gotta score more. I gotta score more. No, 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 no. Pass it him. I dare you to pass it to my guy. Fuck you. Don't be pushing me back. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Oh, no. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think so, motherfucker. You ain't gonna... No. No, no, no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Ooh, got the rebound. Point. LeBron James. LeBron James is up. Ooh. Pass it. So just get the fuck off me. Oh, okay. I respect that. You threw it in. I respect that, dude. So it's 21-15. Most likely we're going to win, but 10 points, 3 rebounds isn't good enough. Okay, I'm going to throw the ball in. On B. I'll pass it back. Pass it back. Ooh. Beautiful. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, dude, come on. The best defender in the freaking league. Oh, he tried to trick me. He did trick me. He did trick me. Fuck. Fuck. Damn, 2 minutes. There you go, baby. Alright, guys, let's see where this goes. As long as I don't let my guy score, we're all good. Fuck! And he got the rebound! Get the hell out of here! Get the hell out of here! Pass it! Pass it! Yes! Send a foul. Okay, we don't have to worry about winning or losing, that's for sure. And this is for the championship, guys. I have to show that I can score in the championship game. Even though we only played four games in college. And that means I'm good enough to make it to the NBA. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on. Pass it back to him if you want. Ooh, got him again, got him again. I can shoot three-pointers? Pass it. Ah, yeah, my point cards suck if they can't pass, do a lob pass. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Ooh, pass it. Screen. Pass it. Fuck. Oh, we got it.
And Georgia Tech leads by 12.
Okay. Where's my guy? Damn, I want to get 15 points if I can. That's my main goal, to get 15 points. Guys that gave me the likes, appreciate it, guys. It means a lot. It really does, so I appreciate the likes. 12 points, 3 rebounds, 2 blocks. Hopefully they see that I'm a defender, not a scorer, but I can be a scorer at times. I gotta learn that in the NBA. In college, I learned how to be a defender. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. I mean, oh, fuck. No. Get away. Come on, bitch. Come on, splitter. Come on, you bald-ass motherfucker. You look all right in my face. But I gave it all. I gave it all. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, and, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Square? What do you mean square? And what's up, Gustavo? Oh, Gustavo! I ain't square. Ooh! Get the rebound. I ain't passing you. Fuck, pass it. Beautiful assist. And the foul. I ain't no square, dude. And the Huskies going, they sent my ass down. Why? I don't know why they sent my ass down. The game's over. They better not complain about me not doing on putting effort in the game. If I scored, 14 points? How many points did I score? Not sure how many points I scored. But let's see what happens. Let's see what they say. I have to be a ball hog, dude. If I'm not, they're not going to take me in the NBA draft. I was playing like a team before, and all they do is talk shit. I feel like I've seen enough of Albert Yates to give a solid... Oh, man. I need to stop looking at my screen. When I watch Albert play, it's clear to me that he doesn't know what he is. He'll need to figure out... Easily the biggest game of the year's career. I just feel like I wanted a little bit more, and I wanted him to sell me on why he is a first round pick. I can't pass the ball and get a good grade and then want more from me. Lottery pick? That's what I'm talking about. I think they just did that because it's part of the game, though, not because I actually showed them what I can do. So let's see what happens. I might have to turn off the volume because I don't want to hear no damn Drake in the background. And then my live stream. Okay. What the fuck? I can't click on my live stream.
Where do they have you now? Oh, man, I can't even keep track anymore. Well, look, I did my part. I was getting you open looks all season. And don't forget me next time you get in the war. Right. Grant is solely responsible for my basketball success.
Look, man, I won't even have to do all that. You're going to be up there with me.
Man, maybe, but... I'll probably be in Europe somewhere next year.
Whoa, Europe, man. Look, I can't see that there's possibly 30 guards in the NBA who are better than you.
Maybe not, man, but we'll see how it goes.
Nah, I'm serious.
But Prez, don't worry about me, all right? We'll link up, man. Anytime you want to log on the sticks and lose a game or two, I'll be there. But no, seriously, I'm good, man. I'm happy for you.
Appreciate that, man. That means a lot coming from you.
Yeah.
Look, let me practice my speech. I gotta thank the person who is responsible for most of the points that I've scored this year, my homie, and the person that I always beat in video games, Grant Alabaster. Any words, Grant?
No, I feel like T.O. right now. That's my quarterback. That's my teammate.
All right, man, enough. Yeah. Are you really gonna cry when we're up there?
Really getting a little emotional right now.
Okay.
Let's finish the game.
Yeah, let's do it. Are you crying because I'm beating you so bad? Right,
it's not now? Funny. It's not funny. Okay.
Sup, coach?
Hey, the big man on campus. Yes, grab the basketball and bring it over and make yourself useful.
All right.
Oh, so you do remember how to pass the ball.
I never forgot how to pass it. Just keep asking me to shoot. So good to see you. What's the man to do? You too.
Mr. President, huh? That got out of hand pretty quick.
Well, it's a catchy name. What can I say?
Hey, look, if you want to hang around, I got the sixth graders coming in here in a minute.
Remember coming in here every Saturday? You know, you were hard on me even then.
I only know one way, and that's how I work.
And that's why I'm here. Look, I can't talk to my college coaches, and I trust you more anyway, but I need to get ready. Pre-draft camps are coming up, and then summer league, and then, you know?
Yeah. All right. Well, you help out today, and then we'll get to work.
Get to work like today?
Yeah, like as soon as they leave.
All right.
Is there any better time?
No, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Yeah, if you get ready and stay ready, you ain't got to get ready when somebody calls you to get ready.
I like it.
And you know what? Be careful, because one of these kids coming in here could dethrone you in the next 10 years.
I don't know about that.
Spread out those cones for the dribble drills.
Where you want them?
On the ground, on either side of the paint, same way we've been doing for the last 10
years.
All
right, I didn't know if you had a new drill or if it's the same old drills or what.
Hey, look, if it ain't broke, I ain't gonna fix it.
I know, that's your style.
With the first pick in the 2016 NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select...
Okay, what the fuck? You've played the prelude. Now it's time to graduate to the full NBA 2K17 experience. Early tip-off starts September 16th, so pre-order now before it's too late to secure the number one rating basketball simulation game up. Game a full 4 days before a standard release date. You also receive bonus virtual currency and digital content like My Team Packs and more. Pre-order dismiss. So I guess that's it, guys. We played our freaking four games in college. Now we're ready for the draft. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for the likes. And thanks just watching. I don't know if I'm going to get the game. Maybe. I'm not going to pay for $60-something for it. Sorry, guys. I'll probably get it at the Redbox and do it all there. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. It is Albert Sixsmith. Peace.